coverage you can count on continues. This is News Channel 15's First News Weekend.
People all across the country will be outside enjoying the holiday weekend.
Labor Day is also a chance for people to break out the grill one last time. And to help you out with that, we're joined by grill master Lindsey Dalton today with some tips on how to make your holiday weekend the tastiest one yet. So clearly very tasty treats here today. Lindsey, what have you brought to show us?
All right, so today what we're going to do is we are going to be grilling our 18-ounce bone-in outlaw ribeye. We're going to show you at home some of the best ways to get some fresh meat on there and get the cuts right. And that way, especially if you're grilling out for a big party this weekend, you've got the best food you could possibly serve.
And grill master, what a title. So let's just dig right in and have you show us. And I know you wanted us to make sure we really talk about the best way to marinate it and really get in there and get that full flavor.
So the best thing that we do at LongHorn, as long as I've worked there, we've always used fresh, never frozen steaks. That is truly the key. Anytime you go and get a frozen steak, you just lose a lot of the flavor, a lot of the juices in it. So what we're going to do is we've got our 18 ounce here. Obviously, yum. You can see all the marbling in there.
That's a lot of meat.
Yeah.
Delicious.
So what we're going to do is we're going to take our special blend of seasoning. Obviously, I can't tell you the secret.
It's a secret seasoning.
Yeah, but what you can do is you can use some kosher salt at home, some fresh cracked pepper, some garlic and onion powder. And obviously, we want to get as much seasoning on there as we possibly can.
Oh, both sides.
Well, you know, you want a little extra flavor.
Just, you guys at home can't see this. Our mouths are already watering. This is delicious.
And it's okay to want steak this early in the morning.
Right, yeah.
Anytime.
Steak and eggs is always a good breakfast.
Perfect.
Exactly.
So what we're going to do is now that we've got our steak seasoned, we're going to make sure that we used a saute pan, but obviously if you're grilling outside, you want to make sure that your grill is very hot.
Yeah, very helpful story that we had before this. I don't know if you saw that we just had on air about the safety for grilling.
Yeah, for sure. So what is this cooking spray that
you're using? So this is just canola oil here. Okay. We found that it has a higher smoke point in it, so it gives you a better flavor.
Okay.
And we use that on all of our grills. Make sure
it's
I don't throw this on the
pizza.
Floor.
Yeah. No 5 second rule
right?
on this one.
All right. So what we're going to do is once we've got it in that skillet, we're going to just let it sit for a few minutes. We're going to take it. We're going to flip it every 3 to 4 minutes until you get it about the right temperature you want it. And you want to make sure that you don't cut into the steak to check the temperature. There's that nice little touch point rule. I don't know if anybody's ever figured out the 5-finger rule.
That?
So what you do is you're going to take your
cut.
Hand. I don't either. A lot of times unless I'm at work, so don't feel bad.
Okay.
What you're going to do is if you do this with your pinky and your finger, and then you touch this side of your hand right here, that's going to be a well done.
Well done.
Oh. Yep. And then if you do anything below, so if you obviously have your hand flat open like this and you touch here, it's really soft, that's going to be your rare. And that's going to keep you from losing a lot of the juice and the flavor out of the steak.
Cool. Genius.
That is genius.
That's why you get the grill master title.
That's yes. And this fancy chef coat.
Yes. So true. Now, what else did you bring that goes with the steak? I mean, I know you mentioned a couple of sides that go really nicely.
Yep. So right now we're on our fall peak season. We've got Gouda smoked green beans, top a little bit of onion straws and a special seasoning on those too. And then we are also carrying our Blue Ridge wedge salad, as well as we've got cinnamon bourbon bites as our seasonal dessert. Done with a Maker's Mark caramel sauce. It's delicious.
Yeah, that sounds really great. Okay, so what if people are doing this, they've watched this, they've listened, but they're doing it at home and they need to find out what to do. Say, I forgot everything.
So right now, with it being Labor Day weekend, we are going to be doing a Grill Us hotline. And what you're going to do is from 11 a.m. till 5 p.m. tomorrow, you're going to get to talk to some of the other grill masters, so to speak. You can call. It's 1-855-LH-GRILL, G-R-I-L-L, and that'll be open, like I said, 11 to 5 if you need some tips.
That is so cool.